Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and grouches. This is Grouch Television's favorite question and answer show called Ask Oscar. And now, here's Oscar.
That's not Telly's voice.
Hey, Bright Eyes, what are you doing here?
Shh. I'm filling in for Telly. He had to go to the dentist.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So while the dentist is filling Telly's tooth, you're filling in for him, huh? 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 Okay, do your stuff.
All right, we have a letter here for Oscar. It says, Dear Oscar, I'm hoping to go away on vacation soon and wonder how a grouch like you prepares to go away on a trip. Please, please tell me how to be sure I have a great vacation. Grouchily yours, Mrs. H. Grump, Dry Swamp, Nevada.
See, Bob, there was nothing to it, huh? Yeah. Dear Mrs. H. Grump, the most important thing about going away on vacation is to plan. Yes, you must think ahead and figure out what kinds of things a grouch will need to have a good time on a vacation. Now, of course, the first thing you'll need is a suitcase.
That's exactly what I would do. I'd take my suitcase along.
Yeah, well, just open your suitcase there and close your mouth.
Yes, sir.
Now, you want to make sure you got the right clothes there, so you'll want a bathing suit.
Hmm?
There you go.
Oh.
And, of course, you're going to need a...
bathing suit? That's what I do. Maybe not the same kind of suit, but the idea is the same anyway.
Hey, will you just put it in a suitcase, huh?
Right,
now, you'll need a towel to dry off after swimming.
Right.
Oh, yeah, and some sneakers.
Sneakers. Great.
And, of course, a tennis ball.
Tennis ball. Right.
And, of course, some shorts. Oh, yeah, you're going to need some shirts.
Shirts? That's good.
Yeah, and a tennis racket.
Oh, this is fantastic.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and, of course, some swim equipment. Well,
Oscar, there's no glass in this mask.
Yeah, I know. I love getting water in my eyes. Anyhow, in the lake where I swim, there aren't any fish to look at anymore. Oh, yeah, here's a radio here. Oh,
hey, look at that.
Yeah, perfect for the beach.
You know, Oscar, I'm very impressed. You really planned ahead and thought of everything necessary to make for a wonderful trip.
Yeah. Now what you have to do is close the suitcase.
Mm-hmm.
Close it!
Yes, sir!
Okay. Now just lock it up, nice and safe.
Okay. That's exactly what I would do. Lock it up.
Okay, now pick it up.
Just pick it up?
Yeah.
All right. Up. That's what I do. Just pick it right.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. See, and now you pick it all up and you start packing all over again. This, Bob, is a grouch's favorite part of your vacation.
I'm glad that I'm not